Hello, traveler. I have come with your October announcements. During your advisory on the 23rd, you should have received your schedule request for next semester. These requests will be due on the 7th. We strongly encourage you to reach out to upperclassmen to get opinions on classes, teachers, and any other information you're interested in. On October 7th, there will be an advisory meeting to pick your team mascots, and this is also where you're going to be meeting your team members. There will be no classes, both CCU and Scholar, so no one from here is going to have classes on the 8th, even though Horry County Schools will have classes on those days. However, in the 11th, there will be CCU classes and no Scholars Academy classes. For those of you with college classes who need transportation, please see the front office to make arrangements. On the 12th, both CCU and Scholars Academy will have classes, even though the rest of Horry County Schools will not. Students, we will also have a CACRO Educational Opportunity event. Each year, CACRO sponsors an event for students to visit the college recruiters. This year, there are 3 nighttime events for students throughout Horry County that Scholars Academy students are allowed to attend. Monday, October 4th, 5:30 to 7 at Northmore Beach High School, and there also will be one at Tuesday, October 5th, 5:30 to 7 at Conway High School, and on Thursday, October 7th, 5:30 to 7 at St. James High School. For more information, see the weekly announcements. Students should sign up for the events through the provided links in the announcements. We wanted to give a shout out to our record number 17 National Merit semifinalists, and here are a list of them. On October 13, students will be taking the PSAT test. Test day is near, and students should continue studying for their PSAT, SAT, /ACT exams. Remember, familiarize yourself with the format of the test and make sure that you are both rigorous and continuous with your studies. You have after-school workshops available sponsored by Mr. Gonos and Ms. Zhang on Tuesdays and Thursdays to help prepare you for these tests. If for any reason you can't attend these workshops, please contact them for additional practices. Students, please remember the report cards for the first 9 weeks of schools will be issued on October 28th. And students, on October 30th is our spooky Halloween party. Be sure to bring your spookiest costumes. Well, it's not a requirement. It will take place from 7 to 10 p.m. and it will be $5 for each person, and gifts are allowed. So that will be all. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha